Operation management. Operation management is an area of management that concerned with designing and controlling the process of production and redesigning business operation in the production of goods or services. Manginasal Philippines Incorporated, or also known as Manginasal or Hiligay Inon for Mr. Barbecue, is a barbecue fast food restaurant chain in the Philippines, established in Iloilo City in 2003.
The company was started by Ed Garcia, who owned his first business at the age of 20. Sia engaged in the food business at 26 years of age, opening the first Manginasal branch in December 2003 at the Robinson's Mall Car Park in Iloilo City. The restaurant was an instant success, despite stiff competition from other establishment grilled food restaurant.
The chain opened in its first branch within the Visayan region, then expanded to neighboring Mindanao to the south before spreading to Metro Manila. The company started franchising in 2005 by 2008. Manginasal opened 2003 restaurants with 10 being franchised. In 2009, Manginasal expanded to over 100 branches. In October 10, 70% of Manginasal was acquired by Jollibee Food Corporation, or GFC, for $3 billion. The primary reason of Manginasal's success is its wide array for Filipino comfort food, especially chicken masal, with that its distinct taste, the Pinoy shave grown in continued love. By 2009, only 6 years after the first branch opened, Manginasal had a store network of 100 stores. Manginasal soon drew the attention of Jollibee Food Corporation, the Philippines' largest food service company and one of the Asia's most admired companies, in November 2010. GFC acquired 70% of Manginasal's stakes at the stock exchange for $3 billion, or 68.8